He's not moving, not responding.
And we don't have time to wait for an ambulance. He's not going to make it.
Okay, get the car.
Take him.
Joel, Joel, don't you dare give up on me.
Help, please, we need a doctor.
Hurry up.
Dad, what's happened? What's happened?
He's been shot. But I'll put my jacket on, try to stop the bleeding.
Joel, can you hear me, Joel?
Come on, hurry up.
Guys, stay back. Perry, is he going to be okay? Right, get one of the ED consultants. He needs to go into theatre immediately.
Perry, is he going to be okay?
I'll go.
No, you are not going anywhere until you tell me what happened.
Look, Norma sent me to the church to shoot the man that ran me down, not Joel.
But you did shoot Joel. Warren, you shot your own son, and you still have no idea who ran you down.
I love my son. He kept me going after the accident, helped me get off the pills. He's the reason that I'm still alive.
You have used him for his entire life. Treat him like some lapdog. This isn't the first time you've hurt him.
You need to stop it, Sienna.
This isn't even the first time you tried to kill him.
Shut up.
Do you hear that? That's the sound of karma, Warren, and it is coming for you.
I can't go inside that hospital. He's going to be crawling with police.
You can't go anywhere.
Sienna, help me. I need you to find out what's happening with Joel and call me.
You know, I actually thought that you sticking around would give some stability to the twins. That maybe, just maybe, after everything that's happened, you could turn your life around. Be a decent father to them. I never thought you could sink lower than killing Brody, but you have. And if you could hurt Joel, then you could hurt Sophie and Sebastian.
I would never do that.
You have a choice to make, Warren. You either run and you spend the rest of your life living under a rock, or you stay and face the music. But either way, you keep me out of it because I am never helping you again.
Sienna, please.